environment, that we should also promote citizen action, participatory and democratic development at all levels, particularly at the community and state-citizen interactions, and also to strengthen the civic engagement at a strategic level to bring about what we call increasingly today as inclusive multilateralism, to have networks of individuals, organizations in various sectors working together to solve global crises and problems. So we see the Dakar Forum really is a very significant step towards the realization of this overall strategy. We've been overwhelmed by the interest this event has generated. We have 35 country offices in Africa participating, including 3 from the Arab states. And we have had to turn down a number of requests, unfortunately, for lack of capacity. When we started planning this event, we didn't expect more than 50. We have 3 times that number, which really shows us the immense interest and essential nature of the discussions that we're having today. And we also we're very, very honored to have with us civil society and development practitioners from a range of backgrounds and experiences in Africa and outside, many of whom have traveled very far, great distances to be here with us. As you may have seen from your bios, it's really an incredible mix of people and talents.